they have to give us free education. Some of the kids are just staying at home just because they can't afford the fees. You see, not all of us can afford the fees, but they must provide. I know it can happen at short notice, but they must provide.
Life ele versity I find life ele high school long atak loko nga tsalang homework teacher uta kopa lawani autsali switirela wena a switirela bona so like loko ko bana free education ban bata fail abani yes bange pass ko amo langa tatikaratela kuta ku yini ni endlela ku pass because bata teka bursary ya mina uta tiba kuta ku hambi no faila nda tlhenya apply inwan because education is free.
Even now what less fast it's taking time to pay fees for university students. We just don't know what's happening because they're always delaying every time.
At least the motorista changa ntsa 50%, the government ntsa 50%, and apatela the fees tsa batho ba bokana school.
They will have to really draw down a serious structure on how they'll be able to give us free education.
How can they organize the world where they are able to organize themselves? So free education, I don't think we're going to get it at any time now.
And forgetting about us students. Yeah, so I don't think if it would happen, it will never be tomorrow. Like it's a long-term thing. Yeah, that's how I see it.